More than 100 people gathered near the Seattle Police Guild headquarters in SoDo. Protesters calling for an end to the police union. Several people were arrested. Police say that someone brought Molotov cocktails and others threw rocks and bottles.